Ah, here we go. The English takeaway. The Mecca. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Are you... Oh, for...
A liberal dousing of Lynx Africa does not constitute a shower. I can smell you from 4 feet away. You stank. You stank of a mixture of BO and budget crisps. Trying to hide it under the unlovely aroma of Lynx Africa. Get yourself in a shower.
Down left, right and centre. I could see he was getting more annoyed and I knew it was going to end up in a physical duel. I had hundreds of moves worked out to use against him. Stop wibbling, mother. Stop that. It's not funny. People are relying on this. Anyway, I knew he was going to come at me and it happened in the changing rooms.
Facebook. So I went up and told her what's happening and she looked at me like I'd gone mad. He's just a kid. He's just having fun, just running around. If he's running around, he's not a bloody chicken. He shouldn't be free range. He's a child. You should keep him close to you. So I thought, well, I don't want to make a big deal of it. So I've gone and stood away from him a little bit. And next thing I know, a little kid's come up to me and he's stamped on my foot. He's wearing bloody boots. They've walked, covered in mud. Must have walked through the park, right? He's got my nearly new Converse covered in mud. So I've gone up to him. I said, look, this...
Well, I don't think this is... Sad. Damn! That's my... Ow! Ow! He just bit the end of my willy! Ow! Ow!
Right, I'm gonna pop the kettle on. I'll be back in literally 1 minute.
Oh, Christ!
Back when Mark Wahlberg was Marky Mark. This is how we used to make the party start. We used to mix in with Bacardi Dark. And when it kicks in, you can hardly talk. And by the 16, you gon' probably crawl. And you'll be... And you'll probably barf, and my prediction is you gon' probably fall.